Let's compare some stream processing technologies. Flink is a streaming framework that requires a dedicated cluster to run. It's robust with stateful processing, checkpointing, and exactly once capabilities, and its various APIs are flexible enough to handle almost any use case. That said, Flink clusters can be pretty gnarly to set up and maintain. Next is Spark Structured Streaming. Despite the name, this technology isn't true streaming and instead uses microbatching by default, which may not give the best latency numbers, but it has great fault tolerance. That said, as of version 2.3, its continuous processing mode does unlock event-by-event streaming capabilities with at least once guarantees. If you're running a Spark cluster for batch processing already and you want to try streaming, it's a good option. And finally, Kafka Streams is a JVM-based library, which makes it simple to define and deploy stateful applications. It's built on top of Kafka, with Kafka topics as the sources and the sinks, so you get scalability, fault tolerance, and exactly once capabilities out of the box. If you're using Kafka already, this is a great option to consider, though some folks do see the tight coupling to Kafka as a downside. There you have it, your 60-second rundown of these popular streaming technologies.